Hey guys, in today's quick tip, we're going to cover how to quickly split a stereo track into two mono tracks in Logic Pro 10. The first thing I'm going to do is select my stereo track and then duplicate it by holding down the Command key and clicking the Duplicate Track icon. Next, I'll select the top track, go down to the Channel Mode option in the Inspector, and we'll click and hold the Channel Mode selector to reveal the options. I'll select Left for this track, and then select the next track and choose right from the channel mode options. Next, I'll hold Command and click to select both the tracks, go to the File menu, select Bounce, and choose the Tracks in Place option. The Bounce Tracks in Place menu will appear. Under Destination, you can choose to create a new track or replace the current tracks. In this example, I'm just going to select new tracks. For the bypass effect plugins, I am not selecting this option for this example. I am also not selecting the option for the include volume pan automation. I will leave the normalize option off and click OK. That's it. The mono tracks have been created. I'll reorganize the tracks to my liking and I'm all set. I hope this video helps you out with your projects. If so, please be sure to click like and also subscribe.